It's the final stop before WWE Elimination Chamber, and everyone on the Blue Brand is looking to get the chaos started early. Hello, everyone. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with everything you need to know before tonight's Friday Night SmackDown. Last week, The Fiend Bray Wyatt set up a match at WrestleMania with John Cena when he returned home to Boston for Friday Night SmackDown. Tonight, Bray Wyatt will let us into his home, the Firefly Funhouse. But what exactly will he have to say? Tonight, we'll see a gauntlet match where the winner will earn the right to enter Sunday's Tag Team Elimination Chamber match last. Will The New Day, Heavy Machinery, Lucha House Party, Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode, The Usos, or SmackDown Tag Team Champions The Miz and John Morrison earn this right? As first reported on WWE's The Bump, Naomi and Lacey Evans will take on SmackDown Women's Champion Bayley and Sasha Banks in a tag team rematch from last week. Will the duo of Naomi and Evans be able to repeat their success and defeat the former WWE Women's Tag Team Champions again this week? Or will the boss and role model even the score? The NWO is coming to a moment of bliss. Kevin Nash, Scott Hall, and Sean Waltman will be guests on Alexa Bliss's lively talk show tonight on SmackDown. What will the legendary and controversial group have to say ahead of their induction into the WWE Hall of Fame next month during WrestleMania weekend? Find out when SmackDown comes at you live tonight at 8, 7 Central on Fox.